continues with the best few stars of the year with last week's returning champions. Male vocalist champion, Andy Childs. Junior dance champion, Four Boys and a Babe. Band champion, Words for Two. Comedy champion, Phil Kelly. Female vocalist champion, Dana Buckman. Dance champion, Body Rock. Team vocalist champion, Amberly Warner. And TV Spokesmodel champion, Tiffany Tenfeld. All going for the title, Best New Star of the Year. Ladies and gentlemen, your host for Star Search 91, Ed McMahon!
Hi, guys. How are you? Thank you. Hi, Joey and the guys. How are you? Okay, thank you. Hi-o. Welcome to the world's premier talent showcase. Tonight's champs are from Memphis, Tennessee, Puerto Rico, New Jersey, and Virginia. They meet challengers from Mesa, Arizona, Nashville, Detroit, Las Vegas, and Little Rock, Arkansas, all performing to get that perfect score of 4 to make it to the round one semifinals in just 2 weeks, because the next step is $100,000. Okay, you ready? All right. First up, the male vocalist, the returning champion, has one win, is looking to compete with Larry Springfield in the semifinals. From Memphis, Tennessee, singing a song he wrote, here's Andy Childs.
I realize by the look in your eyes that you're thinking about leaving me. If love ain't strong, then you think it's wrong to stay and not set me free. I can't really blame you. Lately things ain't been great. But give it a chance, baby, before you find it's too late. You gotta do a little soul searching. You gotta look at your heart and see if it's hurting. Do you really wanna leave me like I never meant a thing to you? Are you having any reservations? Or can you leave without hesitation? Gotta do a little soul searching before you say we're through. Just search your heart and see. You may find that you don't want me, but I will be alright if you'll just stay tonight and do a little soul searching. Take a look at your heart and see if it's hurting. Do you really want to leave me like I never meant a thing to you? Are you having any reservations? Can you leave without hesitation? Gotta do a little soul searching before you say we're through. Gotta do a little soul searching before you say we're through. You just do.
Thank you, Andy. Your challenger was discovered singing at the Great Opryland in Nashville. Tonight, he sings for all America. Please welcome David Michael Felty.
All alone, you think you're on your own. You think there's no cares for you. That isn't true. There's me. I may not be the one you wanna see, but if you need someone who's kind and look behind, then you'll find there's me. Look around.
Exciting performances, gentlemen. Who will take the next step towards $100,000? The judges give champion Andy Childs 3¾ stars. His challenger, David Michael Felty, receives 3¼ stars. Okay, come on over here, champion. All right, congratulations. How do you feel?
Feel pretty good.
Oh, you've got a lovely voice. Now, you feel pretty good, you said. You couldn't feel any better than you feel right now, could you?
Not much.
No, no. Suppose I told you, you just got yourself in the semifinals.
I'm in the semifinals now?
Yes, sir.
Well, that's a good thing to tell me. Yes,
try to hold the excitement down. Will you till next week? All right, we'll see you then. Thank you, sir. Bye-bye. Listen, stay here and help me with my next line, all right? Spokesmodel champion is Tiffany Tenfield goes for win number 6. 4 boys and a babe go for win number 9.
Catch the new stars of Star Search 91 next.
Yeah.
I love, love, double, double, checks, checks. Better, better than the rest, rest. Wheat, wheat, rice, rice, double, double, crunch, crunch. Crackle, crackle, crisp, crisp, bite, bite, munch, munch.
It's slightly sweetened.
I love, love, double, double, checks, checks. Better, better than...
In Killarney, legend says, take a deep breath after it rains and that fresh, clean feeling will last the rest of your journey. There's a bit of this in every bar of Irish Spring. Ah, the lost and fresh scent of Irish Spring. The Irish never quit.
Your cat hasn't heard about the benefits of a low-fat diet.
Blah, 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 blah.
So he hasn't heard about new lean entrees from 9 Lives. It's 95% fat-free.
Blah, 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 blah.
You can try to tell your cat about the great taste of new lean entrees.
But maybe you should just get him some.
Lean entrees, for the health of your cat. Anything less is just blah, blah, blah.
2 dirty socks, oh my, oh me. Let's wash this one with Clorox bleach. This dirty sock, let's take it home and wash it too.
Professional plumbers on Professional Strength Liquid Plumber.
You gotta have something that'll go right to the problem real fast.
It'll work on the clog and get it open. I used it myself Saturday night.
The best liquid drain opener is in the gray bottle. Professional Strength Liquid Plumber.
35 million people got the flu last year. Coughing, congestion, body aches, fever, headache. Now the flu is coming back. What can you do? Doctors recommend Theraflu. Theraflu is hot liquid medicine. Strong therapy for flu symptoms. Hot liquid therapy that works fast. What can you do when you get the flu? Doctors recommend Theraflu. Strong therapy for flu symptoms.
Who will be the $10,000 and be the best new junior dancer stars of 91? Now all of Arizona and our Star Search station in Phoenix, KTVK, are rooting for the current champs. Now tonight, they go for win number 9. Here they are, 4 boys and a babe. Thank you, four boys and a babe. All right, your challenger, all get high grades in school. Tonight, their high grade goal is 4 stars. Here are mixed and matched.
Get up on it.
And Matt, let's meet our juniors right now. Now, I want to find out something. What do the folks back in Arizona think about all your success on Star Search?
They think it's excellent, and they think it's a cool experience.
A cool? Did you say cool experience?
Yeah.
Yeah. And you?
They think we're really rad.
Really rad, eh? How about you?
They cheer for us, and they cross their fingers.
Oh, great. And you?
They're proud for us, and they...
They sure are. All right. Now, how about you?
They say, Cowabunga, dude.
Cowabunga, dude? All right. There you go. Okay, introduce yourselves, please.
Hi, my name's Clifton Brown, and I'm 10 years old.
I'm Katie Crayer, and I'm 11 years old.
I'm Tanya Richardson, and I'm 11 years old, and we would like to say hi to all of our friends at Julie's Jazz Pizzazz in Tempe, Arizona, and thanks for our support.
Okay, thank you. Now... The judges have already voted, so this won't influence them in any way, but I've been trying to get a little thing going between myself and Brooke, and I've been working. What is it, 10 weeks you've been on the show now? 9 weeks? Can I get that kiss tonight?
No.
Just one little kiss right here. Won't hurt at all. One kiss.
No.
Went through all my high school years just like that. All right, let's see what the judges have to say. Four boys and a babe get another perfect score. Mixed and match get 3 1/4 stars. 4 boys and a babe. Once again, congratulations. Okay, we'll see you, okay? You're terrific. Did you change your mind?
Uh-uh.
Oh, all right. Congratulations. That's 9 wins. We'll see you in the junior dance finals, okay? Bye-bye. Our TV spokesmodel champion is the quintessence of beauty, style, grace, and elegance. Let's meet her right now. Going for win number 6, wearing a fashion design by Duran Designs, welcome Tiffany Tenfeld. Hi, Tiffany. Welcome back to a familiar spot for you. You've been on this star many times so far. I understand when you came out to Hollywood, it was like a big move for you.
It was a very big decision for me, not only to move to California, but to leave my family behind. My immediate family is just my mom, my dad, and myself, and we're extremely close. And the rest of my relatives only live 5 minutes away from me. So I think about them constantly, and I miss them dearly. And plus, my phone bill is proof of that. But my 83-year-old grandmother keeps me posted on everything that's going on in town. So
does she watch you on our show?
Yep, she watches me every week.
All right, she's going to see you right now in your latest fashion video right here.
My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to ride and to hype? It's just good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as
can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands, you got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance, so move out of your seat and get a fire going and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that, like that. Pull a little bit, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much and this is a beat they can't touch. Yo, I told you, you can't touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song. A rhythm, making them fuck. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. We talk about the hammer. We talk about the shoulder.
Nicely done, Tiffany. Step down here with me. Now tell us what's next.
The Battle of the Bands plus two very funny comedians go for the big laughs and the big cash. Stay where you are and see all the new stars. Star Search 91. Fun? Style? A good deal? Is that too much to ask?
Not when you ask your Pontiac dealer, where 1991 base model Sunbirds are sticker priced less than last year's.
Show me a real good deal on a brand new Sunbird.
With cash back, new 91 Sunbird coupes are priced from just $82.39. Qualified first-time new car buyers financing with GMAC get an additional $600 cash back.
Yeah, Pontiac's the answer.
For great Sunbird value, see your greater Pittsburgh Pontiac dealers.
Now you don't have to be Mrs. Fields to bake a sinfully rich chocolate chip cookie. Just start with these. New Mrs. Fields chocolate chips. Now at your grocery store. And you could be a Jessica. Or a Janessa. Or a Jennifer. Or even an Ashley. And your chocolate chip cookies will make you the hit of the neighborhood. Isn't that right, Mrs. Fields?
Hi, Mommy.
Mrs. Fields makes your cookies better.
Rod Woodson for Swanson Hungry Man.
In my line of work, I really built up an appetite. And I attacked it with Swanson Hungry Man dinners and pot pies. Hungry Man satisfies my appetite with 50% more meat, extra portions that taste extra good. Take it from me, Hungry Man would satisfy your appetite too.
Now get the NFL's Hungriest Men of the 90s video free from Swanson Hungry Man. Details on specially marked packages at these fine stores.
When my girlfriend told me she got her boots at Payless, I thought she was kidding. I mean, come on, Payless? I mean, these were really hot boots. So I checked it out. She wasn't kidding. These were really hot boots. Fashion boots, sport boots, Western boots. I gotta say, Payless is definitely happening. Hey, I didn't believe it either.
Now at Payless, these fashion boots are on sale from $16.99 to $29.99. For definitely happening boots, who'd have guessed? Payless.
Each week, we invite another prestigious panel of industry professionals to judge the competition. Let's meet them right now.
Award-winning choreographer for television and film, such as Saturday Night Fever, Solid Gold, the Emmy Award-winning Motown's 25th anniversary special, Scrooge, and his choreographed superstars Anne Margaret, Liza Minnelli, Goldie Hawn, and Diana Ross, Lester Wilson! You might remember him as anyone? The boring teacher from the hit film Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Currently starring as the teacher Mr. Kidwell on the Emmy Award-winning sitcom The Wonder Years, he's Ben Stein. Formerly editorial assistant at Mademoiselle Magazine, currently editor-in-chief of Black Elegance, a national fashion, beauty, and lifestyle magazine for women, Sharon J. Skeeter. Director of Creative Services for Jobet Music, representing superstar writers Stevie Wonder, Smokey Robinson, and Holland Dozier Holland. Also one of the industry's leading songwriters for television series like Sister Kate, Sydney, and Glory Days, Mason Cooper.
Since arriving from San Juan, Puerto Rico just last week, the returning band champions have been spending their days in Hollywood rehearsing for their next chance at the $100,000. They're going for win number two. Welcome back, Words for Two.
To let you know, I want you to be part of me all night long. I'd like to share a simple feeling, humble my feelings so you know I really mean it. You can't put your hand in my back yet. Well, this time around. Don't turn your hands a fly. Okay, guys, let's get away a little faster. Faster! Come on, we're not done yet. But don't join our hands and blind.
Thank you, Words for Two. Your challenges are a band popular throughout the tri-state area of New York, New Jersey, and Connecticut. Please welcome Tall Boys.
Just don't need, but you want my love and you're begging through, but you can't get that from me. No, you can't get that from me. Oh, don't look at me with those lovesick eyes. You won't win my heart, I won't compromise. You won't get that from me. No, you won't get that from me. Don't you go mess with me. You and I could never be. Stop wasting all your time. Can't you see I'm not your kind? Cause I'm all out of love. From my toes to
Two fine performances. Who will become the champion? Band champion, Words for Two, get 3 stars. Challengers, Tall Boys, receive 3.5 stars. Tall Boys, congratulations, our new champion. We'll see you next week. Tiffany.
Next, comedy champ and dance champions go for very important wins. Come back to another night of new stars on Star Search 91.
Doctors measure back pain by how far you can bend. Extra Strength Dones is made for back pain relief with an ingredient these pain relievers don't have. Dones makes back pain go away. Extra Strength Dones, made for back pain relief.
The worst diaper experience was a real messy leak at my father's surprise party.
It was in the car. It was all over the car seat.
All over Dad on his work clothes. Oh.
The worst kind of leak is definitely a messy leak.
That's why we made new Ultra Pampers with dual leak barriers to help stop messy leaks better than any Pampers ever.
They really work.
The messy leaks are no more.
That's because these new Ultra Pampers have 2 extra leak barriers to help stop the wet leaks and block the messy leaks better than ever.
The leak barriers really hold the mess. It worked on the wet leak and it worked on the messy leak. They just don't let anything out.
Really incredible.
It's an insurance policy.
New Pampers with leak barriers even help stop messy leaks for dry and happy babies.
Joey's happy.
Remember the pancakes we had last Sunday?
How can I forget them? They're still here.
From today on, I'm making Bisquick pancakes. They're light, fluffy, and Bisquick doesn't have cholesterol. What do you think about that?
I think I love you.
Bisquick makes today's pancakes.
On one hand, Palmolive is a terrific cleaner. On the other hand, it softens hands while you do dishes. So if you want an exceptional dishwashing liquid, it's obvious. You've got to hand it to Palmolive.
I don't know. I'm stuck. I can't get out of here. I'll call you back.
When the diagnosis is minor sore throat pain, many doctors recommend Sucrex, medicine for soothing relief. In fact, in the physician's desk reference, it says, maximum strength Sucrex. Active ingredient, diclonine hydrochloride. Action, soothing anesthetic relief. Here's what it means for you.
Now that feels better.
For my soothing honey? Relief, get Sucrex, soothing medicine for sore throat pain.
Our comedian's plan is to have you laughing so hard and so much that you won't notice one of them laughing their way to the bank with a $100,000 check. Up first, the comedy champion from New Jersey, going for win number two, welcome Bill Kelly.
I know what all you people with cable TV are thinking. I look pretty familiar, don't I? That's right, I'm an installer. I was arrested the other day for impersonating a police officer. You know, I was asleep at a donut shop at 2 o'clock in the morning. I went to the bank. The other day, I went to the bank, you know, to check my balance, and I fell off the roof. I sleep in the nude. You know, which you know isn't a problem except on those really long flights. My mom was real rich. And she was an epileptic, and she went to an auction and had a seizure and lost all her money. my mom actually was an English tutor, and, you know, my dad was a split-level colonial. I went to the doctor the other day, to have my cholesterol checked, and I got a call a couple days later. He said, Mr. Crisco. My wife is real lazy, and she's in real bad shape. We live in a sixth-floor walk-up, and, you know, the other day, she gets to the third floor and says, I can't take another step. So, you know, I go, fine, put me down. I was at a party, and it was real crowded, and, you know, my wife came up to me and said, someone's deodorant's not working. And I said, yeah, well, don't look at me, I'm not wearing any. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Bill. Your challenger is inspired by comedians like Steve Martin, Larry Miller, and Jay Leno. From North Hollywood, welcome Chuck Martin.
Thank you very much. I'm sure by now most of you probably recognize me from television. Now, I played Sherman on the Mr. Peabody cartoons. Thanks, that was before I started working out. I had to start working out. I got tired of going to the beach and having sand kicked in my face. There's nothing you can do, because usually their parents are right there. And it's intimidating going to health clubs now, because now there are women working out, which is great, but let's face it. I walk into a gym, women look at me like, what's he doing here? Maybe they're getting audited. But the guys are still the worst. Guys will walk right up to you, right in the gym, and say really rude things. Hey, you know, I can bench press 375. What can you do? Look, I don't want to brag, but I can read. I can't read, I wear glasses. The worst part about wearing glasses, people always want to try them on. You know, why is this? People that can see, why do you do this? Please stop it. I always say no. Oh, come on, let me try them on. It'll be fun. No. Oh, come on, just once. No. Oh, come on, then I let them. They go, hey, you know, you're really blind. No, you're really deaf. And then I get my glasses off. I always hear the same thing. You know, you look a lot better when you're not wearing your glasses. Yeah, but you look a lot better when I'm not wearing my glasses, too. Traveling all over the country doing comedy. Boy, it's tough to travel and have relationships. Actually, I've been dating quite a bit lately. Hold your applause. I think the reason for that is, you know, with all this stuff going around now, to a lot of women, I'm looking pretty good. It's like, well, he's safe. You have to be careful nowadays, you know, you have to use condoms, which is okay, but now they have expiration dates. Look, I don't need that kind of pressure. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Chuck. Now, who will be back next week? The judges, voting on a scale of 1 to 4, 4 being best, give champion Bill Kelly 3.25 stars. His challenger, Chuck Martin, receives 3.75 stars. Chuck Martin. Congratulations, Chuck. You beat our current champion. Did a good job. You got a nice style. We'll see you back here next week. Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks. Bye-bye. All right.
Coming up, the female vocalist on Star Search 91. We're number one.
The Pittsburgh Post-Gazette, the clear choice, is Bob Casey. The Scranton Times, his tremendous success in saving and creating jobs. The Philadelphia Inquirer, major improvements in the environment. The auto insurance law he forced into enactment against the tooth and nail resistance of the insurance industry. The Wilkes-Barre Times Leader, funding for education has increased by nearly $1 billion. The Harrisburg Patriot, and he has accomplished all this without raising taxes. The Casey Single Team, fighting for Pennsylvania.
Now at Pickway, Boys Jordache Leather High Tops, on sale just $17.99. Men's Pony Leather High Tops are also on sale, just $22.99 this week. And Women's Jordache Leather Cross Trainers are now just $22.99 at Pickway. Save $7 on selected brand name athletics, now just $17.99 to $22.99 at your athletic shoe headquarters, Pickway Shoes.
Never seen footage of Elvis. Next, Inside Edition.
Just because it's been years since you were kids, it doesn't have to seem like it. Let Pat take you to the theater, shopping, or anywhere else in Allegheny County. Because seniors 65 and older ride free on Pat, except during rush hours. To find out where to get your senior pass, just call 231-5707. And if you can think of some places you want to go, we'll not only take you there, we'll take you back, too.
How do you noodle? Well, no matter how you noodle, more people enjoy noodling with Cup of Noodles. The deliciously original recipe that's much more than a soup. Remember, nobody noodles like Cup of Noodles from Nissan.
The female vocalists are ready to sing like they've never sung before. The champion is going for win number 2 from Virginia Beach, Virginia. Welcome, Dana Buckman. Dana. Now, your challenger was discovered at a Star Search talent search held in Detroit. Welcome, Rochelle Choate. Female vocalists have performed. The judges have voted. Champion Dana Buckman receives 3 stars. Her challenger, Rochelle Choate, receives 4 stars. A perfect score. Oh, Rochelle, nice job. You have a very unique singing style and hit some real high notes. Where'd you get your training and your experience?
Well, when I was around 11 years old, I started training for about 6 years. And then I had a year of training with the Michigan Opera Company. And Minnie Riperton was the young lady that inspired me.
Oh, that's great. It really sounds good. We'll see you next week, all right? Thank you, darling. Bye-bye. The $100,000 stage is set for our beautiful TV spokesmodel challenger. You've met the champ. Now meet the challenger. From Houston, Texas, wearing a designer fashion by Guy Rex, here is Becky Fisher. Hi, Becky. Welcome to the Star Search stage. Come on over here. I understand, this is unusual, that you're a real big football fan. Is that right?
That's correct. I have a younger brother who's played football for the past 10 years. And I guess growing up around football and sports, I've just grown to love them so much. So now I'm planning on attending the University of Houston and majoring in broadcasting and one day become a TV sportscaster.
Not bad. That's a good ambition. All right, let's see you now in your very first fashion video right there.
My music hit me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to run and to hype me? It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Can't touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands, you got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance, so move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that, like that. Pull a little Mitchell, don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much, and this is a beat they can't touch. Touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them step. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You talk about the hip hop, you talk about a show that's hot.
Thank you, Becky. Come on down here and tell me what's next.
The spotlight shines on the world's greatest dance teams and team vocalists. We're just 2 weeks away from the round one semifinals on Star Search 91.
Today, leading health authorities urge us to eat foods rich in beta-carotene. Today's Centrum is enriched with beta-carotene and more complete than any leading brand. Centrum with beta-carotene, more complete from A to zinc. Your cat hasn't heard about the benefits of a low-fat diet. So he hasn't heard about new lean entrees from Nine Lives. It's 95% fat-free. You can try to tell your cat about the great taste of new lean entrees.
But maybe you should just get him some.
Lean entrees, for the health of your cat. Anything less is just blah, blah, blah.
Poor Laura. Her cold medicine made her drowsy. If only she could go back and take Sudafed instead. Fast-acting Sudafed. You don't get drowsy. You get relief.
Kellogg's Cracklin' Oat Bran. So crunchy, sweet, and irresistible, it's gotten you in trouble again.
Is that the last of the Cracklin' Oat Bran?
What should you do?
Is that the last of the Cracklin' Oat Bran? Is that the last of the Cracklin' Oat Bran?
With the crunchy, sweet taste of Kellogg's Cracklin' Oat Bran, an open box is an empty box.
Billy's got the blues. Those homework blues. But Billy, don't let it bother you. Your mom has got good news. We're baking cookies.
Cookies?
Like chocolate chip cookies.
Yeah.
So chocolatey, chewy, and so creamy.
Pillsbury's Best Chocolate Chip Cookies. Just 10 minutes bakes those blues away.
Well, that's everybody staring at. Nothing says loving like my chocolate chip cookies. Woo-hoo.
It's time to dance for dollars. 100,000 of them. Our current champions are warmed up and ready to go for win number two. From Dallas, Texas, welcome Body Rock. Body Rock. The dance challenges were discovered performing on the Las Vegas Strip. Now we'll welcome them to the Star Search Theater on the Sunset Strip. They are Step Touch.
Come on. You got to talk. Come on. You got to talk. Come on. You got to talk. Dance, do what you got to do. Join your crew before my song gets through. Don't play the role, stand up tall and have a ball like you're supposed to. Dance, you gotta move, cool, cool, hype, right? And it can rock all night. Pump it, jumping, pushing, kicking, it's walking, stomping. Ooh, dance, as you hear the phone flow when I say, say ho, you say ho. The rap is happening, things are snapping. I know it's slapping when you start clapping. Dance, this goes down for a while. The beat gets played, that's amazing. When the record is played in clubs and performed on stage. Dance, one behind all my tracks. Shaking and baking and taking up no slack. Non-stop hip-hop will never die.
thrills whenever I drop. You dance as the groove shakes and bass and makes the bass say, ooh, for goodness sakes. I'll keep grooving, you'll keep moving. Silk is smooth and my style is soothing. Dance as I excite the light tonight. The elk is hyping, all things get right. Words are heard when heard. It's gotta be slamming. The elk's a perfect out, keeps your old jam and dance. Clap, jump, stomp, this is funk. Fills the bull up, queens, cause we bump. Night from night, the type of hype, the life of queens. S times L with a mic.
You step touch. Now the judges go to work. On a scale of 1 to 4, they give champions body rock. 3 3/4 stars, challengers step touch receive. 3 1/4 stars, body rock. Come on over. Come on, body rock. You won. You weren't sure you won, were you? Okay, you did. Congratulations. That's your second win. You're well on your way to the semifinals, okay? We'll see you next week. Thank you. Okay. Congratulations. Becky.
The judges have 2 more decisions to make tonight. Teen vocalist and spokesmodel. The judges look for overall star potential based on style, ability, stage presence, and performance. See if you've picked who's won next on Star Search 91.
You know, when you got it right, you got it right. Whether you're talking about this, whether you're talking about the one and only Diet Cola that does it for Ray, Diet Pepsi. You know, nothing tastes as good to me as Diet Pepsi. All right, now, who's the wise guy?
Diet Pepsi with 100% NutraSweet.
Now, that's the right one, baby.
For 43 years, Aunt Martha has kept a secret.
I'm not telling.
A secret recipe for cinnamon rolls.
Wild horses couldn't drag it out of me.
But Giant Eagle thought a little incentive might change her mind.
My lips are sealed. First, you take 2 eggs.
Giant Eagle, the only place to get Aunt Martha's cinnamon rolls. Sweet, delicious, and a little gooey. Made fresh daily like everything else at the in-store bakery at Giant Eagle.
Look, I'm only human.
Guava, la papaya, oh.
Introducing something we pulled out of our hat. Chiquita 100% juice blends. All natural in 5 uninhibited flavors. Chiquita, quite possibly the world's most exotic fruit juices in your refrigerated section.
A lot of people have said to me, okay, Jimmy, you make good sausage, but don't tell me you can get a good-tasting country breakfast out of a microwave. I don't know, they think it's, if it's not a 2-skillet deal, it's no good. And if you want to think like that, that's fine and dandy, but you knew. Sooner or later, somebody had to come up with a good-tasting microwave breakfast, and I figured, I'll take it, might as well be me.
Look for new Jimmy Dean country selections in your grocer's freezer.
It is teen time. Just like the juniors, the acts with the most wins in this category will compete for the $10,000 teen grand prize in just 2 weeks. Now, our current teen champ from Little Rock, Arkansas, is 14-year-old Amberly Warner.
When I see you in the morning, that old sleep stealing you. I remember all the laughter and the tears we shared last night. And as we lie here, just 2 shadows in the light before the dawn, the sweetest thing I've ever known.
When
Thank you, Amberly. Your challenger is inspired by music stars Prince and Aretha Franklin. She plans to get the music industry back into the blues. From Houston, Texas, welcome 17-year-old Wendy Slayton. See what the judges thought. They give champion Amberly Warner 3.5 stars. Challenger Wendy Slayton receives 3.5 stars. We have a tie. Now that means that the team, come on over, girls, both of you. I want to congratulate. Come on over. I want to congratulate both of you. Now that means, you know what that means? The audience now has to decide which of you is the champion for tonight, okay? So hold your breath. We'll be right back to do that, okay? Congratulations and good luck. Bye-bye, girls. On Star Search, beauty, elegance, and eloquence could come along with a $100,000 price tag. Time for the TV spokesmodel results. Will it be champion Tiffany Tenfeld? Or her challenger, Becky Fisher? The judges give Tiffany Tenfeld 4 stars, a perfect score. Becky Fisher receives 3 stars, Tiffany Tenfeld. Good luck, Becky. Okay. Oh, you've done it again. How many wins is that in a row now?
Six, I think.
6, good for you. Congratulations. We'll see you next week. Stay right here. We have a tie to break, and we'll be right back with all of tonight's champions right after this.
I love, love, double, double, checks, checks. Better, better than the rest, rest. Wheat, rice, rice, double, double, crunch, crunch. Crackle, crackle, crisp, crisp, bite, bite, munch, munch.
It's slightly sweetened.
I love, love, double, double, checks, checks. Better, better than...
New cherry, Pepto-Bismol.
Hungry.
Got an appetite that's fully grown. And a brand new syrup to call his own.
Hungry.
Yeah, he's hungry. For new Hungry Jack syrup. For this big guy, it's Hungry Jack. It's thick and rich. That's a fact.
Hungry.
So give him that syrup.
Hungry big guy.
And just stand back.
Whoa.
Whoa.
New Hungry Jack syrup for the Hungry Jack in your house.
Rod Woodson for Swanson Hungry Man.
In my line of work, I really built up an appetite. And I attacked it with Swanson Hungry Man dinners and pot pies. Hungry Man satisfies my appetite with 50% more meat, extra portions that taste extra good. Take it from me, Hungry Man will satisfy your appetite too.
Now get the NFL's Hungriest Men of the 90s video free from Swanson Hungry Man. Details on specially marked packages at these fine stores.
You know, lots of margarines and spreads say they have a buttery taste, even when there's no butter in them. Except here. Kraft Touch of Butter Spread's got real butter in it. Read the label, and you'll see it's got just a touch of rich, creamy butter. So when Kraft Touch of Butter says buttery taste, believe it. Kraft Touch of Butter. A touch of real butter makes a real difference.
Keen vocalist Andy Warner or Wendy Slayton. The audience voted. Here's the secret ballot. Let's wait and see what they say. Champion again, Amberly Warner. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, I have a very special announcement to make. Earlier tonight, Rachel Choate won with 4 stars. That score is highest of any female vocalist since Reva Rice won 6 in a row. That means that Rachel Choate qualifies for the semifinals, confirmation. Okay, we're on our way to the $100,000 finals. Find out who makes it next week on the world's greatest talent competition, Star Search 91. Good night.
I walk into a gym, women look at me like, what's he doing here? Maybe they're getting audited.
Yo, I told you, you can't touch this.
Sweetest thing.